Mercedes 540K. I've got a Mercedes 540K that looks just like this one, but the color is just a little bit more bluish something else, and this is more of a purple something else, but they're basically the same. I'm speaking gibberish. And anybody who would paint a Mercedes this color would definitely, in real life, would definitely have to see a psychologist. But other than that, it looks good for a Hot Wheels.